walking paradox. No, I'm not. Threesomes with a fucking triceratops. Reptar, rapping as I'm mocking deaf rock stars. Wearing synthetic wigs made of anwars, dreadlocks, bedrock, harder than a motherfucking Flintstone. Making crack rocks out of pussy nigga fish bones. This nigga Jasper trying to get grown. About 5'7" of his bitches in my bedroom. Swallow the cinnamon, I'ma scribble this shit and shit while Sid is telling me that she's been getting intimate with men. Sid, shut the fuck up. Here's the number to my therapist. You tell him all your problems, he's fucking awesome with listening. And this isn't a fucking hotline for a fucking shrink. Sheesh, I already got mine and he's not fucking working. I think I'm wasting my damn time. I'm clocking 6:03 and going postal. This the revenge of the dicks. That's 9 cocks that cock 9. This ain't no V-Tech shit or Columbine. But after bowling, I went home for some damn adventure time. What you do? I slipped myself some pink zannies. Danced around the house and all over print panties. My mom's gone, that fucking broad will never understand me. I'm not gay, I just wanna boogie to some Marvin.
What you think of Haley James?
Fuck her, Wolf Haley robbing him. I'll crash that fucking airplane at that faggot nigga Bob is in. And stab Bruno Mars in his goddamn esophagus. And won't stop until the cops come in. I'm an overachiever, so how about I start a team of leaders and pick up Stevie Wonder to be the wide receiver. Green paper, gold teeth, and pregnant gold retrievers, all I want. Fuck money, diamonds, and bitches don't need them. But where the fat ones at? I got something to feed them. It's some cooking books, the black kids never wanted to read them. Snap back, green chia fucking leaves. It's been a couple months and Tina still ain't perma fucking weave. Damn.